make sure to subscribe and turn on the notification.